Who's doing a backstage video? Who's doing a backstage video?
You are.
Just answer the question. Is it yours?
What?
Is it your backstage video?
No, it's my second part.
It's not your second part.
And why did you have such an element of surprise in your voice? Is it yours?
Is it yours?
Yeah.
Is it really?
You got a problem with that?
I'm not even nervous.
No, actually, I'm not. I'm right for it.
Nervous.
Welcome to Tony Hurst's backstage video. It's very, very early in the morning. I'm not quite sure what's in store, other than I've got to get naked by the fourth scene. Makeup have just asked whether I've got any spots on my bum. So someone's got to powder that. Okay, let's spot the difference. I am now made up, almost Mike Barnes, but I've got to get my costume, so walk this way. Socks. This is so interesting. Look, as if by magic. I just have to clip my fingers and it's all there. Look, belts, here we go, men's belts. Which man wears a belt like that?
I got that one off your leg.
Oh, thank you very much. Look, socks, belt. My personal dresser. That never happens.
Action.
Sarah, can I work? Pack it in.
What?
Don't play the innocent, I know exactly what you're doing.
He's my boyfriend. Dad, focus on Amy, alright? Because I'm not your responsibility anymore.
Yeah, that's true.
This is Zoe Lister. You might know her. She plays Zoe Carpenter. She's just got back off holiday. This is her first day back for...
No comments about where the tan is, please.
I think we'll find out. Zoe is now out of makeup. This is our farewell to viewers.
Dignity.
For our backstage video. Oh, are you as cold as I am?
I'm a little bit chilly. It is February, people.
It's very chilly, but we're very, very nervous.
Oh, I'm not even nervous.
No, actually, I'm not. I'm right for it.
Nervous.
But anyway, it's been a pleasure spending the day with you. And it started well. It went all right, and now it's just going to get a whole lot better, I think. But
let's
nice
get
to see
naked.
You anyway. Let's go get naked. You have to stay tuned to see why, because that's the best bit. See you later.